Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you a super fast typewriter effect that is done on the editor timeline in HitFilm Pro. Before we begin, please note that this effect can only be done in HitFilm Pro. It is not possible to do this effect in HitFilm Express, and furthermore, you cannot even buy an add-on that will allow you to do this effect in HitFilm Express. This technique is exclusive to HitFilm Pro only. So I'm going to start by selecting the text icon and then dragging a text box on the editor timeline. Then I will go ahead and type in my letters that I want and adjust the font and the color and that sort of a thing. Then when I have done that, I will go ahead and with the text highlighted, select the controls tab, come down to behaviors, and clicking the little green plus icon, I will be able to find the typewriter text only effect. Now you can see that will type onto the screen like a computer typing. The reason I say it's like a computer typing is because you can see that they're sort of fading on this way. Now I can adjust this, maybe say 40% of a 5 second video would be over 2 seconds for these three words, which would be about typical. If I want them to appear more like a typewriter stamping on a piece of paper, then under effects, I can search for crush blacks and whites alpha and drop that onto the effects of this, taking the opaque value down to 0.01. That will allow that to only be on or off. And so it will basically crush that into a single frame for typing purposes like a real typewriter would do. So that's the effect in a nutshell. It's very easy to do, all on the editor timeline, can only be done in Pro, like I said. If you like this video, please do me a favor and like it and subscribe to the channel. Click the little bell icon for notifications. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, thanks for watching.